Are we here?
Aye, sir. 'Tis my village. I cannot wait to introduce you to everyone.
Not one more step, cowards!
What?
Who are you calling a coward, eh?
Identify yourselves.
You sure it's them? 'Cause they don't look like imps to me.
Wait, you think we're Imperials?
Nay, stop! These are my guests! They saved me!
Kalathor, you have returned, and just in time.
Why? What has happened?
The Dendriarch! Someone has... You must come see, quickly!
Dendriarch!
I don't understand.
What's happened?
Some real nasty types came here to steal one of the village's hidden treasures.
That thing is looking at me funny.
We're still piecing together the details, but the MO scratches an old memory.
So who are you then? You don't look like tree folk.
I'm Marissa. We're guardians. Our duty is to protect the rune barrows in the Greatwood. We came here to track down a friend who bit off more than she could chew. Found all this instead. Sorry for the false accusation.
That's all right. You had no way to know. Also, this is our first time here, so technically we are outsiders. Who's this friend of yours?
Ooh, a real piece of work. Maybe all you northerners are her speed? She's got this thing she says. I live for antiquity!
Huh?
Oh, and what's her other thing? Oh, yeah.
The runes smile on me because I'm the luckiest girl alive!
Wait... You know Lean?
She's my little sister.
What?
Dendriarch!
Don't worry. The healing magic has taken hold.
How is she, Elwi?
Resting? She pushed herself too hard this time.
I'm sorry about all this, Marissa. It's hard to believe my sister is involved, but from what you said, it has to be her. I'm just glad she's safe.
And you must be the brother she mentioned who can't keep his nose out of other people's business. She was spot on with that assessment.
Huh?
You came all the way out to Treefolk Village because you just had to help, right? Oh, she's got you pegged, all right.
The Dendriarch told me what transpired.
And?
The rogues who attacked him were after the Rune of Proven Verdure, a treasure bequeathed to the Dendriarch.
Is that the one that...
Aye, 'tis related to what you call rune barrows, which we treefolk know as the Proving Grounds.
It seems the Proving Grounds demand a little more proving.
After you, my Imperial minion.
Not a chance. Now, are you going to use that thing we stole, or just lug it around? Impressive! If we play this right, the second primal lens will soon be ours. Just imagine the powers it will confer. His mightiness will be most pleased indeed.
The Duke's doesn't want powers, just a bigger scepter.
True. But also such an ugly way of putting it. Shall we carry on, my Lady of the Conclave? The path is yet long.
So you think they're targeting the barrows?
The Proving Grounds, aye. They stole the Dendriarch's rune so they might bypass the trials put in place to keep non-treefolk at bay. Yet that selfsame rune is what preserves the Dendriarch's life. Without it. Will you aid us, brave guardian?
Don't worry. I'll capture those rogues and get your rune back. Protecting the barrows is a guardian's duty, after all.
Count me in, too. This whole rummaging around the barrows thing has the name of a certain imp I know written all over it.
Are we? You in?
Wish I could say yes, but...
It's okay. Stay with Lilwyn. Probably best you're here in case the attackers strike again anyway. Noah, can Lean's meddling brother be talked into joining?
Don't have to twist my arm. I've got a sinking feeling we're gonna find her there.
Yes, these proving grounds sound like something she'd be very interested in. So, we agreed on joining forces?
Works for me, mate.
Who be?
Follow me, if you would. I will lead the way to the Proving Grounds.
Let's go, Poopy.
Stay out of everyone's hair, Leanne.
Okay, then. I will rest my branches. Of all the exciting places we will see.
You got it.
Thank you.
Follow this path to the Proving Grounds. Go with them, Kalathor. Without the rune, they will need a tree fork to guide them through the trials. The Dendriak asked it be you.
He chose me. Truly.
Kindly look after Kalathor. I am told the Proving Grounds trials can be quite vexing.
So they say. But I know a fair bit about the barrows. I'll get us through.
Guardian, check. Nosy but capable outsider, check. Yep, we're good.
You ready, Kalathor?
Aye, sir.
Come on!
does exercise.
I am grateful for any opportunity to grow.
You're mine!
Kobimi! Okie doke! Outta here!
So this is it. The Rune Barrow / Proving Grounds.
Aye. They look just like the stories. Tree folk come here to seek the blessing of the Lens. The Dendriarch himself overcame these trials before setting down his eternal roots.
Blessing of the Lens?
No one is certain why the Rune Barrows were created. Some, like the ones here, serve as tests. Others are designed to conceal secrets. And nearly all the barrows are rigged with tricks and contraptions that draw from some kind of rune lens.
You sure know your stuff. What did you call yourself again? A guardian?
Yes. We guardians exist to study and explore the barrows, and protect them from defilement at all costs.
Can't have scoundrels digging through them for golden treasure now, can we? That'd be real bad.
I was born in their cradle, and raised to be their protector. But what I love most about the barrows is that certain crackle in the air.
Sounds like Lean's not the only one who lives for antiquity.
Perhaps. Except for me, the barrows are my second love. Dessert comes first. But that's enough time wasted. See these marks? This door has been moved, which means our prey is inside. Kalthor, if you would.
Aye, very well. This marks the beginning of the trials. Do tread carefully, sirs and madams. Sir, the way has opened!
Yeah, it looks like the floor switches can be used to move the doors.
Corridor rotated.
Everything went topsy-turvy.
Maybe we can spin things around to link together a path.
I don't see a way for us to reach the back.
Could be there's another switch somewhere else.
Exercise.
Do this!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Pay attention!
Thanks, baby!
Whoa!
You can count on me. Let me heal you.
Even count as exercise.
Have at it!
Yeah.
stood a chance against this training.
Ha! We cleaned right up!
I feel stronger!
Interesting. Yes!
Lens!
Here's a little Guardian Arcana.
Did we just trigger something?
Perhaps some new devices are working now.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Okie doke.
Let's do this! Pay attention!
Thanks, Mimi!
Damn it! Touch!
You can count on me. Let me heal you.
That doesn't even count as exercise.
It's my duty to keep getting stronger.
Let's get it done! Okie doke! Punch!
Uh-oh! Yes!
This is bad!
Yeah!
Let's try this!
Come on!
you so much!
Guardian Arcana!
Damn it!
Are you all right,
Thanks.
Noah?
Finished.
Ha! Ow! There! I'll heal you!
Guardian Arcana!
Training is the friend that never betrays you. Interesting.
Now! I'll help you.
Thank you so much!
What you get!
Thank you.
Interesting.
Pulling.
That's it.
No. I have to keep...
Oh, good.
Not doing good here.
You're mine!
Kubibi!
No! My gosh!
You piece of...
Thank you.
Interesting.
Okie doke.
Interesting.
Yes! You're mine!
Habibi!
Here's a little Guardian Arcana!
Doesn't even count as exercise.
I feel stronger.
I just hate resorting to violence.
Duty to keep getting stronger. You're mine!
Kobebe!
Okie doke! Outta here!
Yes.
What you get?
A fight, eh?
Thanks!
doesn't even count as exercise.
Looks like there's a switch through this hole.
There's no way we're squeezing through.
What about me? Let me try. Courage, Kalathor. There is nothing to be scared of.
Is he gonna be okay?
On we go. It's freezing in here. If I do not make haste, my branches will stiffen and snap. Be brave, Kalathor. The Dendriarch is counting on you. Go faster, you stump. You are keeping the sirs and madams waiting. What is this cord? I will give it a pull. Enemies! What do I do? I know. I will hide in this box. I did it! I have reached the switch!
Were you okay in there? I heard a scream.
Aisa, everything was just fine. Come, there is no time to lose.
Let's get it done! Okie doke!
Stood a chance against this training.
That's what you get.